ignition slash distributor engine speed input circuit no signal. What in the heck does that mean? I'm Jake from 8020 Media, and today we're gonna be talking about P0322 engine fault codes. While the description for a P0322 fault code is not very easy to decipher upon initial reading, ultimately what it is pointing at is the engine speed input. That is what determines how fast your engine is moving or how many RPMs it is moving at. And so the short answer is what this is referring to is your crankshaft position sensor. It essentially means that your engine's computer or ECM is not receiving an input or any sort of signal from the crankshaft position sensor. Now, this P0322 fault code is gonna be most common for Audi, Volkswagen, Mazda, and Mercedes vehicles, as a P0322 on other manufacturers could mean a different thing. So just go ahead and keep that in mind. This is gonna be specific to modern vehicles produced probably from like 1995 onwards. Any older vehicle that uses a distributor is gonna work a little bit differently. So if you have an older pre-early 90s or 80s vehicle, just keep that in mind that this video is not going to be applicable because those older vehicles do not use crankshaft position sensors. This video, we're going to go ahead and talk just briefly about crankshaft position sensors. We'll talk about some of the symptoms that you'll get with a P0322, and then we'll go ahead and give you a diagnostic checklist that you can go ahead and work through to try to determine what the cause is so you know how to fix it. So first off, crankshaft position sensors, these are essentially magnets that sit right near the crankshaft. And what they do is they measure how quickly the crankshaft is turning, and that determines how many RPMs your engine is moving at. Your engine is going to use your RPMs or the speed of the crankshaft to determine ignition timing and fuel delivery. So if you have an issue with your crankshaft position sensor, your vehicle's computer doesn't know how fast the engine's moving, which means it doesn't know how much fuel to send into it, and it doesn't know what the ignition timing should be set to. So ultimately, when you get this problem, you're likely to have a handful of very pronounced symptoms. First off, you might have your engine cranking, but it doesn't start. Your engine might stall while it's idling. You might notice that your tachometer or your RPM reading is not moving at all, or it is just pinned on zero, or it could be fluctuating extremely erratically. Fourth, you're likely to see misfires, you know, a number of performance-related issues, sluggish acceleration, a lot of jerkiness, and kind of random power delivery issues. And then fifth on the list, you might get another fault code like P0355. Common causes of a P0322 are going to be specific to the crankshaft position sensor, but this code means that ultimately the engine's computer is not receiving any signal from it. It basically thinks that the engine's not moving or the RPMs are zero. So when it comes to common causes here, we really can break it down to two things, and that's going to be the crankshaft position sensor itself or something to do with the wiring. And when it comes down to the wiring, it could be an issue with the wires themselves that run to the crankshaft position sensor, or you could have an issue with a fuse or a relay. So what that means for diagnosing this is it should be relatively easy to diagnose what the problem is. It's more than likely going to be the crankshaft position sensor itself, but fuses and relays are extremely easy to check. And so I would go ahead and pull out your fuse box diagram, look for any fuses and relays that are related to the ignition system and make sure that all of those are good, just so that we can eliminate a fuse or a relay being a problem before getting into a crankshaft position sensor replacement. So check all your relays and fuses. And after doing that, what you'll want to do is locate the crankshaft position sensor and just inspect all of the wiring that's going to it and try to inspect the sensor itself. A lot of times these things can become gunked up with oil and other debris, and so pulling them out and cleaning them does work from time to time. But if that doesn't work, or it doesn't look like there is an issue with the wiring or the sensor itself, then ultimately you're just going to need to replace the crankshaft position sensor. That's really all that there is to it for P0322 fault codes. The majority of the time it's going to be the crankshaft position sensor, but sometimes they're difficult to replace and sometimes they're expensive. So just go ahead and check and make sure it's not a fuse or a relay first. Hopefully this video was helpful in diagnosing the issue that you're having. If you guys appreciate this content, please click the like button, subscribe to our channel, and stay tuned for all the future diagnostic content we have coming.